Devil May Cry.
It's dark. You love it. Alright, so we're doing a story run.
You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed.
Sparta!
How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls. You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante, son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please accept it.
Invitation, huh? Party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
I hate that.
Ha!
Shadow of the bow!
Yeah!
The pizza.
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party!
Kicks in the door, you love it.
You guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet! You're gonna pay for that.
Thank you.
scared?
Dialed the game down quite a bit.
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time
Where
go?
Where does the time go? Sad that I have to climb that whole tower. No, that bitch. That bitch. They got away. No.
No doubt you've got some fun planned for me, right, Virgil?
Oh man, that's a whale of a time right there. Alright, stylish points probably C. Yep. B rank, no! Nice. Next. Excuse me. You ever just burp and it all comes out through your nose? That hurts.
I come well. Doesn't it excite you? The Temenegru has revived. The Great One, who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's
not why no say live? It's single player Tuesday. I didn't want to sit there and bother anybody.
He's taking good care of it. After all,
what is that? I've never even seen that. From the mother you both Corgo lost. One? That's
but
funny.
He has no idea of its true
I've never
power.
Seen that. Hey, I've been meaning to ask you if you had gotten around to doing the Morty Bubble thing they sent you. If you had, like, taken a gander at her, even then. If not, it's totally fine. Oh. Yes! Oh, it's so good. I love that moment. I just finished something Dom asked for a bit ago. That's cool. I don't know if Dom actually got, I'm trying to think about ideas for yours. Well, I know I want to get like a rip one. So I was thinking like,
I found it.
Like a cheesy tombstone. I don't know. Like just like a classic like tombstone head and it just says rip on it. There's a lot of rip moments in my stream. Like, what was it? Last night, my Elgato capture card somehow deleted itself, so I had to sit there and re-figure out how to do that. That was a lot of fun. No. I think we go ahead and... What does a gold orb do? Oh, that's when, that's if you come back, that helps you come back to life. Okay, yeah, that's what that does. Blue orbs for health, purple orbs for demon gauge, if I ever get that. I think, that's what demon, yeah, devil star, purple orb, it only makes sense. Okay. But yeah, I was thinking just like a very basic, like, tombstone that just says rip on it. Thanks, Kaylee, for the subscription. You didn't have to. I hate these things. Kick jump. Jump two times as high as normal by pushing off certain objects. After jumping while touching the wall, press X again. Kick off the wall to reach great heights. Okay. Stop shooting at me! Oh! No, I got up here! Come on! Oh. Oh, get up here! Oh, get up here! Eat my ass! Ema! You know my first paid sub ever? Thank you. Have to. Oh no, that's a gun! That's a gun moment. Hang on. Let me just get out of here. Thanks, dude. Yep, there we go. Ow. Out. Oh, I rolled right into it. No, I'm trying to like style and I'm failing miserably. Okay, I gotta clean the bathroom. All right then, no big deal. Clean that bathroom. Peggy, that's how you make mustard gas. I don't know. I might be too old. That might be too old for everybody. Can I go back this way? I can. What's over here? More bad guys. Got it. Oh, he hasn't hit the ground yet. Now he hit the ground. Oh, large spinal scar. Yes, that's full health right there. Nice. Which one was it again? Nope, nope, nope. Yep, there it was. Come on, give it to me, bastard. Go up in the air with me. There we go. You bitch! You bitch! Look what they did to my shop. Look how they massacred my boy. Alright, I guess I go back here because there's nothing over this way. Oh, shit. Ow. Okay, honestly, let me just get up here. I am on top of the world with that combo. Oh, that's such a good thing. Blow up my guy! Yes! There we go. We definitely want to blow up this guy right here. There we go. God, these guys just do not know when to stop. Jesus. This way? Nope. Don't think so. How about this guy? Yep, sure can. Oh, is that a shotgun on the wall? Oh, it is. Oh, the double breaker. Release the door seal by solving a puzzle located in that room. Okay. Defeat all the enemies in that room to shatter the door seal. So red seals are... Got it. Examine your shrine, send these away, smash it. Orbs and other items are hidden in some background objects. Okay. Nice. Smash everything. Got it. Oh, wow. I completely missed that item. There we go. Easy. This bar is kind of smashed in. Definitely grab the double breaker. The shotgun! A hunting shotgun that is very close to powerful range. Switch guns with L2 in real time. Oh! Newly equipped gun is displayed. Nice. Cool. Control the camera with the right stick. Left rotation angle, centered camera, right rotation angle. Okay. So bam, bam, bam. Getting quite a bit of money, that's good. But do you remember? Okay. Alright, so this is a red sealed door, and those guys are... Don't give your enemy the chance to breathe by relentlessly hitting them with high-speed combos. You won't gain points by merely repeating the same moves over and over. Taking damage will knock you out of the combo. Combo it up and make it great. Oh, dude. Oh no, my combo, damn. Whoa. Ah, I lost my combo again. I got an A. Yeah, I got an A out of that. Perfect. What's going on here, huh? Can I get up? There's more up there, isn't there? There looks like there is. I've never actually been up there, so very interesting. That's a totem of gods right there. I believe that's what it's called. It's a statue of the gods, something like that. Very important to the story. Very important. Got the orb. No problem there. Very important to the story, like I said. Hey, look at that, full health, nice. Excuse me. Oh. Fragment of crystallized life force. Four of these combine to form one blue orb. Okay, that's not something I can do. Got it. Another blue orb fragment. Nice, that's really good. So I got two more of those. Is there anything over here? No. Anything this way? Nope. Double check over back here, because I went immediately forward and I didn't even check to see if I can go backwards. I cannot immediately go backwards, so that's okay. What is over here? Oh my! Bunch of blood. Almost to 20k, which is really good. That means we can get air hike, which allows us to double jump. A statue of the ominous and god of time and space. By offering its demon blood, one can attain the power of the ancient magic clans. Exchange orbs for items like vital stars. Exchange orbs to learn new melee special moves. Power up guns. Okay. items. We want holy water for sure, but I think we take the gold orb here, right? Magic golden stone by a secret process that can recall lost souls. So that just means that we get a one life. So that's not too bad. We have a couple. We need a large one. And we'll buy a small one. That leaves us with 5 grand. Can I do anything with my equipment? Guns. 10k raises max bullet output. So that just means that the beads inside get just like one more. Raises max firepower. Again, another good one. What about actions? Can I learn any new actions? Stinger. Yeah, we'll learn Stinger. New skill is now available. Stinger level 2. what is it? R1 and forward left stick and press triangle. Got it. So, like that. Ice Guardian's Chamber. Ice Guardian for one! Ice Guardian for one! Oh, it's Cerberus! I forgot all about this boss. There we go. Now we're putting in some damage. All right. Holy shit. That's half its life bar gone. Uh-oh. Oh, he's angry! He angry now! Angry doggy! Just shoot all the ice off. Yeah. Oh! Just chopped one of its heads off! That was awesome! Safe here a little bit more. Don't paw me. Don't paw me. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. What is with its back leg there? It's all made out of ice. Whoa. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Come on. Down.
Okay, we're just gonna shoot his death. I don't care anymore. There we go.
You are not human, are you?
Who knows? I'm not even sure myself.
Not sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my
God damn. Yeah.
What the hell
was that? What? It's a cutscene.
Too easy.
Hey, bud. You like watching me play? Servers, a weapon of three interlocking rods infused with the elemental power of ice. Switch double arms between with R2 in real time. Newly equipped double arms is displayed. Got it. Oh, that's mean. That's a bad bitch right there. I don't even think she saw him.
Are you going to the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation?
Puts his foot up on it. Oh. How does she end up on the other side of him now? Oh, that's so cool. Show off.
This just keeps getting better and better.
She's just showing off. Don't simp for her, you'll be fine. Ooh, orbs. Capitalize on that S. There we go. No items used. Perfect. Damage taken. I could have done a little bit better.
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
His hand's going through the book!
A woman.
His hand's going through the book!
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want.
Why was his hand going through
Actually,
the book, chat? Someone told me.
With that woman.
Why? Nice, good foreshadowing right there. I'm gonna go through that door and immediately spot that. Find the key to the stars. Got it. I'm at 8 grand. Okay. Revolver and windmill. Windmill looks kind of cool. Really need that air hike though. Damn. No! There we go. Mission start. Okay, so that requires a puzzle, that door in particular. I guess I'm going to that second door right there. Select the map from the status screen. Overhead view, the map shows off your surrounding area from an overhead perspective. Free stream, shows a graphical image from the room you currently occupy. Side view, press the directional, what? Hang on. That's not
Come
one.
On, wimp.
Statuses, I guess? Map? Oh, there it is, map, okay. Temen Negru. So this was... This is where we just came from. This is the room we currently occupy. Okay. What did I just click on? Oh, file, I bet. Okay. There's a god statue here, which helps out a lot. So that's currently sealed off right now for like with like fire. So let's go wrap around. Why can't I just do a thing? Let's see. I should just be able to wall hike it, right? Nope. Yep, there we go. Oh! Oh! Style. 100. That's where I'm supposed to go. So we'll go there in a second. We're just checking out the rest of the room. Nothing there. What is this? Huh. Oh, fuck. Well. Okay, again, I'm not allowed to go up there. So I can't go any higher right now. It's no big deal. Oh yes, the nunchaku! Get fucking obliterated, dudes! Oh, you bitch. The windmill is so cool! And then the driver for the finisher. Hello and welcome to Pleb Tuesday. We just play story mode story modes all day today. All day during the day, and then at night we play multiplayer games. Okay, so we gotta defeat all the enemies here. And then it looks like there's a special item in the middle of the room, followed by a crank of some sorts. Those are enemies, not statues. Got it. Why they got bows? That's what those are. Like, as a kid, I can never figure out what that was as a kid. All right, during certain circumstances, you can repeatedly press the button to execute a special hyperspeed combo. Million stat. Press triangle repeatedly while performing the stinger. Press square near a downed enemy on the gunslinger. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. The windmill, bruv! The windmill, bruv! Oh, shit! Easy claps. Immediately getting shot at now. There's a guy. Ow. Oh. Nope, come on, get behind you. There we go. Oh, they walked into it, come on! There we go. To the being with the will of the thunderstorm, I bestow the soul, steel of soul. I bestow the soul of steel. Is there anybody else? I mean, that's where he pointed, so yes, there is. There we go. So, I guess I can't do anything with this room just yet. Chess pieces? I mean, they're statues. They look like chess pieces to me. They dead ass do look like chess pieces, though, in my opinion. Oh, there's a fucking red orb treasure chest, essentially. Oh, the window. That move's so cool. Alright, kind of okay. All right, so I got to defeat the enemy here. The fart. They're just made out of sand, okay. Okay, you know what? I'm just grabbing red orbs real fast. Can I do that? Yes, I can! That was so cool! The finisher! Alright, that was easy. Oh, Dante. Oh, that's not what I wanted, but that was also cool. All right, you're just gonna hang out there. You're also gonna probably gonna hang out there too in a second. You bitch. Oh, you bitch. You broke me out of my combo. Easy clap, chat. Easy clap. Okay. So then, yep. And then, nope. Oh, no, it did that. That was so cool. Hang on. Wait a minute. Okay, let's. No. All right, we're gonna get there. I swear. Nailed it. Got it. First try. That's three. Can I get over? Okay. That's a door over there. Can't get over that way. Got it. Okay, so I guess I just go through the door. Oh shit, I didn't see where I was supposed to go. Oops. Left, right? Yep, perfect. Oh, look how smart I am, chat. Look how smart I am. So that yellow door is probably my next best bet right there. A tablet with round indentation lies in front of a large rotating gear. Okay. Got it. Yeah, it does smell good, doesn't it? Alright, double roadblock. Got it. Must defeat the enemy in front of me.
What?
Ah, you fool! You fell! Ha ha! Whoa, 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 whoa. Blow him up, 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 blow him up. Got him. Nice. Nice job. Got him. Got him with the style. With the style. Got him, chat. The sweet. The sweet. It was worth it. The double windmill. You love to see it. Ow. Oh, I'm dying. Okay, hang on. We're losing this fight, unfortunately. We'll use one of our small stars. That's a lot of small star, like, health. That's a lot of health from a small star. Easy peasy. I guess I go through the red door now. Yeah, whatever the fuck this thing is. Oh, its mouth is wide open though. Here we go. Get up top. I am fucking it up royally here, chat. The whole other room I can sit there and fight it in. Yes, nailed it on top of his body. Oh my, we got through quite a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Shoot it in his butt. Shoot it in his butt. I think that's his butt. I don't know anymore. Demons are weird. Oh yes, so much damage. The massive amount of damage here, chat. You chicken shit pussy, come back here. Get your ass back here. Got it. It just falls apart. It just fell apart. Where's all of its body at? There we go. Get all these blood points. These blood orbs. Give me all these orbs, baby. That's a massive amount of blood orbs. There we go. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's see. What are you? Astronomical board, an astrological device which displays the endless void, said to be powered by time. Okay. Psych!
There's no need to use violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what others say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem.
Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right?
My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is. Remember that, kid? Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
The Jester's probably the most annoying character, but I love him anyways.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
Arguably the funniest character in this game. Hey, stylish points, dude, alright. Damage, though, I'm still doing terrible with that. So now we save. For sure we save. Okay to save file. Saving. Do not turn off the power of the PlayStation 3 system while the HDD access indicator is flashing. Alright, cool. Next! We got some moolah, some mune to burn. I think now is time that we... I think it's items. No. Action. Air hike, there we go. Yes. Yes. Alright, so now we're... Oh, arguably these two are the toughest boss in the game. Is Agni and Rudra. If I remember correctly. It's been... What? Okay, cool. Okay. We have like 3 Hot Pockets if you want to microwave those. You and me. Oh, okay. I'll microwave it later then. Maybe I should start.
Thanks for destroying the lock for me, devil boy! And welcome to hell!
Oh my god.
Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all,
Oh, that's so much. The Blood Eagles.
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I'm expecting something a little better than this.
Oh yeah, there's the mission 5. So every mission has like a number attached to it. Oh, see, and you hit them. So when they're liquidy like that, if you hit them while they're while you hit them with your sword, they'll split in two. So it's better to shoot them first. Unless they're like this big giant motherfucker who's gonna shit on me. Yep, there he goes. Oh, there's two in here. I'm so close to being done with this guy. Die already. Oh, see. Sometimes these guys are really good for dropping health though, which is really nice. As I say that, they do drop health. See, that big guy's trying to split right there, which I don't like, so we want to sit there and kill him back if possible. There's one more at least. Okay, good. Can I get... There we go. Alright, we go here. Oh, it's a Jester world.
Welcome to hell!
I don't really care for his name, we're just gonna beat the hell out of him. Ow. 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 Oh, please die, please die, please die, please die, please die. He's dead. There we go.
Oops.
Oops. Oh, come on. Rude. Style, level up. Tricksters. Sky Star, hold the left stick in any direction and press circle in midair. Perform the dash maneuver 2 times in rapid succession. Wait, so does that mean... Oh, okay. So just... Bow. There we go. Some dash maneuvering. Perfect. Oh. I don't think I was meant to move before then. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Well, that was interesting. Can I rotate the camera a little bit, please? Nope. Nope. Aw, oh, it's so close. Hi, boys. Please blow up, thank you. Eventually it would work. I know it would. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Status. Okay, we actually have to use an item here, unfortunately. Yes, we're gonna save that large star for much later. Not without me, though. Damn it. All right. Yes. All right. That sucks. I actually blew my one extra life. All right, so we have to wait there. We have to wait on that, unfortunately. Which is terrible. Just absolutely terrible. The good news is we got that one item that now allows us to activate this pedestal up here. Yes, he's asking off the board. So that now changes the clock somehow in the background. I think it speeds it up. And then moves away these blocks, which allows us to get to this item down here in the center. And an easy way up is just to go back down. So we just... Oops. There we go. Actually, you know what? I'm wondering why my air hike is not working. So I wonder if I have to have that equipped somehow or something. But we're going to double check it. Action. Rebellion. You already know the skill, yeah. Do I have to have the sword equipped? I do. Vajura, model of an ancient weapon used to control lightning. This is merely an ornament. Okay, so then we go back to that one room, which should be the blue door. Down here. No. Yes. No. Ouch. Okay. So now we go through here. Yes. This is the room. And then as you can see, Air Hike makes an appearance. Use the Vajura. It's just a giant pitchfork. Push it forward. Okay. I'm not sure if this is the fire cleanser. The essence of a powerful and fearless soul. Its possessor needs not fear hell nor oblivion. Yeah, I believe that cleanses the fire for that one room down there on the bottom. I gotta get rid of the shooting the shoot boys if they instantly start targeting you. Yeah. Dude, why do you go down? I gotta find the enemy. There he is. What was that? Adam, you okay, bud? Yeah, you're okay. I go back out the door I just came in from then. Mildly confusing, no big deal. Side, unfortunately, so that's okay. Crimson Flame, Swiss, and Dancer on the floor, keeping all the would-be trespassers at bay. Am I just wrong then? So then would that mean that this heart goes to the chasm? Oh, so close. That actually would have been really cool. So now I just climb the tower yet again. I could have taken the jump shortcut, but eh. This way, I believe. Yes. Wait a minute. So then. Okay, so now we go. Oh boy, this one. It should be this room. See the green, yellow, or yeah, it's this one. Okay. Yep, there we go. Okay, that should be an extra life right there, or more life. Yes, gather four orbs to form a perfect crystal. This boosts one power level. Use the Soul of Steel, that's where this goes. Ow. Actually, your toes hurt, dude. Surge of Fortunas. Beat all enemies while taking no damage. Okay. okay. Honestly, it's not worth it.
Come on, imp. Come on, come on, imp.
Oh my. Oh my. Is there nothing else in this room? Let's double check. Nothing in this room. I got dinner on the stove. I'll be right back. I gotta check on it. Make sure that it's not gonna be burning or anything else. Give me 1 second. Welcome back. Busy doing other things. Had to get dinner ready, and my son also needed some spaghetti. Gotta love that spaghetti. Alright. Parker's in my Valentino white bag. Are you kidding me? That's all you hear. Alright. Let's see. So I know Agni and Rudra are probably my toughest boss, so we buy... I definitely didn't want to blow that golden orb on that, which sucks.
finally have company. I see that. We must entertain our guest. You're right. We have to be gracious hosts. What should we do? How do I know? We need to come up with something.
Brother, our guest is sighing.
Our guest is sighing. Sigh? What is sigh? Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already!
Oh my god.
How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to go on this pool. That's right! We can't let you pass!
Whoa. They swole. No head! Whoa! Yankee with no brim, essentially! Oh, okay. Woo! That was close. Nope, I'm getting out of that dodge. Ouch, ouch. Oh yes, the massive damage is really good. Oh, he lost his sword, chat! That's what we're talking about! Oh, I just got massive damage done, you know. Oh my god, I got decimated. Ow. Okay, hang on. Status. See, again, this is why I said these guys are the hardest bosses in this game. Yeah, we want a full vital star, so that helps us out. Brother, otherwise we could be fucked up. Oh, please tell me I got it. Please tell me I got it. Yes, I got it.
Wait.
Yes, wait.
Yes, wait. We have been waiting for a long time. Yes, a very long time. For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni. And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay. But on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No talking.
Fair enough.
That was too weird. As you wish. Yes. Yeah!
prison.
No talking.
When he beats the swords.
Good.
Agni and Rudra, blades with serrated edges that hurl forth fire and tornado-like gusts. You can only equip up to two different weapons for each weapon type. You can change equipment at the beginning of each mission as well as at any divinity statue. Choose a right weapon for the job. Definitely going to be Agni and Rudra all day, every day. Fuck Cerberus. As much fun as it is, fuck Cerberus. That's the end of the mission. Oh, well, I'm a C. Alright, we save here. Next, this should be mission number 6, I believe. So if we look out for the number 6, we'll see it. I already see it. Oh my! That's a badass bitch. I love it. Oh my, and she's got the skills. She's got the skills. She's made herself a little seat right there, no big deal. Grenada! Oh my. Oh my. Good lord. Oh, good save. The rocket launcher. She just launches herself up. She said, I'm a rocket jump this, thanks. Nice. Good deal. Oh, there it is. Well, different from what I saw. Clear the trial and forge a new path. Customize. Customize time, baby. Customize. Equip. Devil arms. Agni and Rudra over Cerberus. Hell yeah. Actions. What does Agni and Rudra come with again? They also come with Air Hike, so technically I could replace Agni, or I could place Rebellion with Agni and Rudra. What is Whirlwind? What is this? By spinning at supersonic speeds, your two swords will slash your enemies with power of fire and hold down R1 and back on the left stick and press triangle. Oh, it's just like that one attack. Yeah, information. Slash your multiple enemies with increased speed of this powered up version of Jetstream. Hold down R1 and forward. Yeah, okay, so literally just Rebellion and Agni and Rudra are the same thing. So they're just, one's better than the other. Guns, finally get some gun action. We enhance this gun. This skill can now be powered up to a new level. Yeah, we just enhance our gun. Mission start. Mute Goddess's Chamber, got it. The Goddess statue piercing stairs focused on the front door, which is currently blocked. There's three slots, so there's three challenges. If you do all three challenges, you get the gun, which is pretty hot. Wait, why is his head so much larger? Why is the head so much larger than the body? I don't understand. Alright. Passing one trial still shows lacking. Passing two trials expands horizons. Passing all trials unlocks one's true potential. Your wisdom will be put to the test in this chamber. Use your lifetime experience. From the crawling infant to the man standing tall and finally the old man leaning on his cane. Let's see. So that was zero. Where's one? That's two. Okay. I guess we go through. That's three, four, one. I guess we go through this one. This is two. So we go left. Left came up with some window opportunities. Yes, Agni and Rudra, though. We're going to use this badass sword. I love it. Oh my! Okay, so we went through two, which is now locked. Two, three, this one is four. Okay, so we can't go through this, so we have to go back. So, no on two. How about four? Four was okay. I guess we go through three. Three was not okay. Got it. Damn it, quit splitting! Shit, it split further. Go through two. So four, two, three. Hey, Lamau. Alright, essence of intelligence. 4, 2, 3. That was a pretty easy combo door. Alright, out through the door we came in so that we don't get lost. Which one's this one? Your technique will be put to the test in the chamber ahead, overcome the onslaught of obstacles to guarantee your future. So just an obstacle course, got it. Yeah, obstacle course. Okay. This shouldn't be too hard. There we go. That was pretty easy. Come on, focus on that guy. pretty easy so far. Adam, go put that away, please. So that's 2 out of 3. We could just progress with this, the level, but we're not like that. What's this one do again? Your warrior's heart will be put to the test in the chamber ahead. Light all the crests to suppress the evil spirit's rage. Interesting. Trial of the Warrior. Okay. So they're immune while I do this, got it. Right, good thing the timing is exactly how I wanted it to be. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Come on, hit it. Oh, come on, dude. There we go. Easy does it. Essence of fighting. Got it. Okay, we got all three trials done. Essence of fighting. Nothing happened. Got it. Essence of technique. Oh shit, motherfuckers! Zap! Okay. Essence of intelligence. Nice. Drop that motherfucker on me. Artemis. A gun of the demon world that discharges arrows concentrated with demon energy. Cool. What's my health at? I'm actually about to die, so we'll just grab that. There we go, finally. Holy shit. Lore fragment, got it. Damn. Okay, there we go. That should be... Yep. The only character to actually reload, chat.
You've grown stronger.
Go to hell.
You point a gun at me, your own kin, your dear papa.
The only family I ever had was my mother. And she's dead.
Bow, 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 bow.
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name, my darling daughter.
The book. He just yeeted her off. Oh, even gods can bleed. She's like, no talk me, Yangi. All right. Okay. I think we're gonna call it there. 2 hours of Devil May Cry is great and all, but I still got dinner I gotta make, and I still haven't eaten lunch, and I'm starving. And I think that sounds really good right now, is lunch. So. Next time we'll catch you guys. We'll be... Man, I'm trying to think. Tomorrow, I guess? Tomorrow would probably be like the better option. I think. Oh yeah, I think tomorrow. Do a short stream again, just like we did today. We got through 6 levels, right? Let me double check. Yeah, we're on number 7. So, not too bad. We'll be back later tonight doing some Dead by Daylight. You mean my controller? You better not lose it. So, yeah, we're gonna take a break. We're gonna set up other PlayStation, and we're gonna be doing some Dead by Daylight. We'll actually have another discussion about the new killer, the new survivor, their perks, and then that'll be fun, and then that'll be it. But thank you guys so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it, and hope you guys have a good night. Bye. Or good day, actually. A good day. We'll be back later.